Any of you guys tried driving through the pipeline they're building up in White Mountain? It's not the quickest way up to the wind farm, but it sure is the most fun. Take it back south, and it leads to some cool jumps. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Watch out for the Carson Inferno van as you're free burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race northwest to the country club. Race west to the wind farm. We'll be right back. race southeast to the naval yard. You can run, but you can't hide. When you're the marked man, your best hope is a fast car and an auto repair around the corner. DJ Atomica. Race northwest to the wind farm. race one-on-one north to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Race east to the Coast Guard HQ. The Carson Opus is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race southwest to the Naval Yard. Twisted metal and shattered glass. Sounds like we've got a road rage on our hands. Watch out for vehicles driving erratically in your rearview mirror. If you spot them, don't be scared of giving them a friendly nudge off the road. Race northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. race east to the waterfront plaza. Race northwest to the country club.
Oh.
Combine the stunts and rack up the multiplier to beat the target score. Sometimes winning a stunt run takes a leap of faith, then a barrel roll of luck followed by a flat spin of serendipity. I'm DJ Atomic, and that's my philosophical thought for the day. You know what I love about this town? Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Race west to the wind farm. We'll be right back. Quitting an event is simple. Just stop your car for a few moments and you can try something else. Race east to the naval yard. Race one-on-one north to the country club.
Thank you.
Watch out for the Carson Annihilator as you're free burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race west to the wind farm. Race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. Thank you. There's a definite skill to choosing the right car for the right job and the right driving style. Me, I gotta admit, I prefer to fight my way to the front, so I always go with... Race northeast to the country club. Race west to the wind farm. race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. The best tip I can give to any new Paradise City resident who wants to compete is just cruise the city. Explore at your own speed. Get to know the place. Finding the jumps, the shortcuts, the billboards, all that stuff is what makes you a winner. That's official Atomica advice from Crash FM.